What's up guys, it's Beth here, and I'm doing my first concert experience, story time thing. You see the title, you know what it is. But yeah, if you guys don't know, I went to a Kaylin and Miles concert on October 6, 2015. If you're watching this in the future, it was 2015. And that was my first concert ever. So yeah, I went like in depth of like what happened on stage and stuff in a two-part video I did on this channel and on the collab channel. So if you want to watch those, I will just go subscribe to the collab channel and go watch my other two videos I did for that. But yeah, I'm going to be going in depth of like what happened after the concert and how we met Miles. So yeah, let's just get right into this. Okay, before this actually starts, I just want to tell you guys, if you ever go to a concert, just remember this one thing. Do not be rude to the security guards. Be as nice as possible as you can to the security guards, because they're not trying to be rude to you. They're just following the rules that they got told by like people that are higher than them or whatever, because like they were so nice to us because me and Michaela were being incredibly nice to them. I mean, in the concert we asked as nice as possible because like we were in the front row and the speakers were right there and we didn't want to like hold our bags and stuff and sweatshirts and stuff, so we asked the security guard that was right like sitting right near where we were standing. We were just like, is it possible if we can like just put our like bags and sweatshirts like up on this speaker? And he was just like, yeah, go for it, like totally fine. And we were just like, thank you so much. And also we left after Kim and Miles got off the stage, and we were we weren't supposed to be able to get let back in there. And we went back and we asked the security guards, we were just like, is it possible for us to like give this to Kaylin or Miles, or like somehow get this to them, because we had two gift bags for them. And they were just like, yeah, we'll just bring you back in there and you can give it to their merch people, and they'll bring it on the bus and give it to Kaylin and Miles for you. So we were just like, thank you so much. And they let us back in there, and we got to like watch Time Flies perform for like 10 minutes before we actually got to like the front of the line of the merch table. And then the security guard let us actually watch Time Flies perform for like a good 5 or 10 minutes after we gave our good gift bags to the merch people. And then we left, and we were just like, thank you so much, like you're awesome. And also, when we were going into the concert, I had a Monster in my bag, and I'm just like, I actually don't even know what's, I told the security guard before they even like checked my bag, I was just like, I actually don't even know what's like in here, like, I kind of just threw a bunch of stuff in here, and he was just like, the Monster was on the top, so he was just like, oh, you can't bring that in there, and I'm just like, okay, yeah, I knew I probably wouldn't be able to, can I just, they're just like, and I was just like, can I get it back like after the concert or something? And they'll just like, he's just like, yeah, I'll just leave it right over here. You can pick it up after you come out. And I'm just like, thank you. And just be nice to the security guards, because it will help you in the long run. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay guys, I'm gonna put this in before this video actually does start. But I actually got bracelets from the concert too. The first one is like a turquoise color that just says Kaylin and Miles. This white one says Cam and then AF. And then the yellow one just says Bless. And then blue one says Ye. And then the pink one says Squad. So I just wanted to share that with you guys, because I forgot to say it in like the long clip because I had a lot to say. But yeah. Peace guys. Punch, took my heart, then she's out, that's a hit and run. It's like I'm at the police department, broken hearted, trying to figure out how it all started.
have to with some attitude. It's all good, cause honestly, I think it's kinda cute. Last seen in the little black dress, watch out for those eyes, cause she's armed and dangerous. Like bow, get you with that one shot. Hands up, she said, give me everything you got. Initial dip, like it never even happened. She could kill with those looks, fatal attraction. Yeah, I said. I like the way she take it slow, and she can twerk, I don't doubt that, nah, but let me see if you can bounce that, and where you at, girl,
let me see if you can bounce that,
you turn me on, I like what I see,
you know I do, girl,
when you bounce that thing, like a trampoline, girl, this your song,
bounce with a girl,
you know you a freak, so bounce it for me.
About burgers, but if you hungry, then we out. We can go there or anywhere you want to. I'm just happy when you come through.
Cause ain't nobody else in the world got me feeling like this. And I'll be right here for my girls, you know what it is.
It's nobody but you.
Got me feeling some type of way, girl, you know what I like.
It's nobody but you.
Ain't nobody else, you the only one that's on my mind.
It's nobody but